Here is my 1972 Chevelle. It's December 15th. Current up-to-date video. I'll do a quick walk around. The inside of the trunk. I gotta put the phone down to pop the hood. There's the motor. Everything taken really good care of. I'll fire it up here in a second. Here's the interior, door panel. I have the rear seat cover, just haven't installed it yet, but it's not beat up anyway.